You know how I know you're so bored? This is already the longest interview in the history of me doing interviews.
Well, I would have cut it off if I was bored.
Yeah, y'all got nothing else to do, clearly. This is an unprecedented period in sports reporting that there's
nothing.
Where
I want to stay and talk to this guy.
There is nothing else to do, so you are talking to me for this long. I'm so sorry. I feel horrible for y'all. Is there nothing to cover? There's nothing else.
We're asking for extra overtime to make this happen.
There's literally nothing else for y'all to do. Is